Laravel 11 integrated the eager load limit package right into the core. And in this video, let's take a look at what this means for your code and how it's going to help you out. Let's say, for example, that you want to paginate users, but also eagerly load 3 blog posts for each user. The code might look something like this. And you can see we're grabbing user, and then we're loading the post, and we're going to query limit 3 per user. And then we're going to paginate over all the users. From here, this would give you an output similar to this. And now in Laravel 11, this is what the query will look like that's generated from that code. And of course, if you're not using Laravel 11, or if you're stuck on Laravel 10 or 9 or whatever, you can actually still use the eager load limit package. But this is just going to be included by default in Laravel 11, and that should be out probably in the next week or so. So happy updating, and look forward to all these new features that's coming out.